was leaving for a class and we passed in the hall of our residence building. And I saw this beautiful girl walking by with knee-high black leather boots. And I turned to look, and she had turned and looked, and she caught me checking her out. So that was really the first time we'd met each other.
You were looking at me, I was looking at you. We didn't say much, but well, both of us knew. We knew because we couldn't help but simply smile. Right then you reached for my heart. That's when I knew, yeah, I knew we would never part. So take me along, take me for the ride. Cause when we're together I'm alive inside. And by all the things you do, your love always shines through. Yeah, all I ever want is you.
Ending, and that's kind of the moment when we decided to actually really be together. But that was the moment when I was like, oh, I do love you.
I knew she was the person for me. So proud to call you my wife now, and I love you forever. I love you more than anything.
I'll probably cry. I'm already gonna start to cry. Nathan, I love you very much, and I'm excited for our future together.
I am lost in your world, come be lost in mine. When we are alone, it's like the stars align.
You're my soulmate, and I know that no matter what, I will always look back on this day, proud to become your wife. I will love you forever, and I will love you more than